It's October 31st, 2022. I'm at Coe's Pond and I'm taking a look at the knotweed patch on Coe's Pond Dam. Now this has been mowed at least four times this year, and what's unusual is we're flowering on October 31st. We haven't had our first official frost yet, but this stuff looks fresh and healthy here on the dam. As we can see, it always stops at the waterline. The roots do not like to be in water.